Welcome back to Kids Learning Express. Today we are going to see double digit multiplication. Okay, first we will do ones place multiplication, next we'll do tens place multiplication. See, first we are going to multiply in 2 2 3, 2 2 6, and 2 2 1. Okay, see, 3 2s are what? 3 2s are 6, and 2 6 are 12. 12 ko 2 we have to write, and 1 should be carry over, and 2 2 2 1s are 2. 2 plus 1 3. Okay, we have written. Next, tens place number we are going to multiply. 4 3s are 12. Okay, so already ones place is over, we are going to multiply in tens place. No, so I am writing in tens place. 4 3s are 12. Okay, the again 1 to be carry over. So here 4 6 are 24 plus 25 plus 2, 1 4s are 4, 4 2s are 6. Okay, now we are going to add it. 6, 2 plus 2, 4, 5 plus 3, 8, 6. So now we got the answer is 6846 is the answer. The same way we will do another sum also. 3 2s are 6, 4 2s are 8, 2 2s are 4. The same way, tens place number, 3 2s are 6, 4 2s are 8, 2 2s are 4. Okay, now we are going to add 6, 8 plus 6, 14 plus 1, 9, 13 plus 1 carry 1, 5. The answer is 5346. Is the answer. We will see once more sum also. If 0 is multiplied by any number is 0, so I am directly writing as 0. 6 zeros are 0, 6 twos are 12, so 1, 6 ones are 6 plus 1, 7, so the answer is 7200. Okay, next one more sum also. 4 twos are 8, 4 2s are 8, 4 2s are 8, the same way 8. Okay, 8, 16 plus 1, 17 plus 1, 9. 9768 is the answer. So if you have any doubt in this, children, please ask me in comment so I can clarify with you. Thank you for watching this video. Click